Builders complete a new bridge alongside an old one so as not to interrupt traffic. With the new bridge in commission, demolition begins on the old span, and 10,000 tons of steel crashes into the river. How will they get it out of the river? Easy, it's all done with cameras. Engineering ingenuity triumphs again.